What's up, everybody? Good life, good health. Ngayon po, papakita ko sa inyo kung paano po gumawa ng kusa warah. Warah dawali. Tawag na Arabic. That's Arabic food po. Here we go. I will show you.
We will add the rice.
nothing but spices and mixed spices. The olive oil, salt for the taste. And the lemon. Here. Put for salt. Depende sa lasa po. Depende sa inyo. Depende rin po sa last one. Kasi nga dito may sila sa ano, sour. Sweet and sour sila. Sweet, mo talaga. Sweet and sour. And then taste first. Kulang. May limon. Lang nilalagay ko lahat. Lagay ko lahat. More olive oil. parang dalawang rice. May babad kanina. Mada ko na siya ngayon. Lagyan naman yung tubig. Iba kasi yung rice natin sa kanila eh. Hindi pareho. Ngayon mo. Taste ko ulit. Now you wanna put half or one cake. Just put. Now I will gonna remove this zucchini inside. Kaya po dose. Kasi ito 2 cups yung rice eh. Kaya marami. Minsan yung kinukuha pa ito ano yung puti. Yung dito sa loob na ano. Yung sa, dito sa zucchini. Ginagawa pong omelette. Put inside so that it will not come out. The rice will be very awesome. Maybe there are veggies or rice. On top of the I have it pour on top. Maybe it's because you don't want to rip it, so you can get it. Put a little bit on it. So you need to try some of it. You know what the water is. You can do what the water is. I'm probably going to put the water. Maybe this meat with rice. I don't know. I'm trying it. I'm trying to try. For 2 years working here, I don't remember. Oh my god. My god, bad knockoff. Thank you. Nagyan ko sa plastic kasi yung ito, yung mga iba na lumalabas na hindi pa pinamihan yung lamesa. Pero pag ginagawa ko ito, Luz, hindi yung parang sikip. Luz lang, ganito po. Para yung, ano, yung rice ay maluto. Pag kasi nag-sikip yung pag-ano pag wrap. Hirap maluto.
Ganito po ang pag-stuff in stuff ko po dyan. Lagay ko hanggang sa matapos ito. Ayaw ito matapos to. If you like this video, don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe, and share po kung nagustuhan niyo po. Salamat po! Bye po! Yeah, by the way, mamaya pala, pag maluluto, ready na po maluto, ilalagay yung, ano, yung tubig na inalis ko dito. Yung marinated na, ano, yung stops ko na spices na tubig. Sige po ulit, bye-bye na po.